Contents. Find biggest and smallest number from the 2D array. Find the position of those numbers in the 2D array.
Hi, I'm CGR and welcome to the Education Valley. Today we have another amazing video on the Java program. So let's do it.
First, biggest and smallest number. If we want to find the biggest and smallest numbers, we have to compare all the elements and find what we need. But we need something to be compared with that would help us give us both the smallest as well as the biggest numbers. First approach. The first choice will be declaring a variable with some value, preferably 0, which is taken at most places. Then start traversing the 2D array and compare with each element and find the one we want. For biggest, this may work in the most cases, but for smallest, 0 can itself be the smaller than all other values, so any abstract value will not work here. Second approach. So we would need another value, one that is not random, but from the array. We could assign any value from the 2D array to the variables, which preferably can be positioned at 0, 0, which then can be compared with the rest of the elements while traversing the array and updating values when a bigger or smaller number is found. Second part, getting the position of those biggest and smallest number. First approach. After we have got the biggest and smallest number, we could again traverse the array and use the equivalent to take the values in a variable. This can also be done while traversing the array the first time. So, second approach. Whenever we find a bigger or smaller number, we update the position of biggest and smallest position in a variable. At last, we will have the biggest and smallest number, and then what's left is printing. This can be done with few lines of code in Java. For traversing, for comparing, for printing. Now, let's get to the tutorial. We have taken the size of the matrix. Now we have made the matrix. Now let's just take the numbers in the matrix. For loop. Now we've taken the numbers, now let's just display the matrix. So now we have displayed the matrix.
Now we have to find the biggest and the smallest number in it. So for finding the biggest or the smallest number, what we do is we take a position like 0, 0, and then check whether, and then go through the complete matrix or 2D array and check whether if any number is greater or smaller than that position that we took, and replace it by that. As you go through the matrix, it replaces itself with the which is the actual number, biggest or smallest. So and take it big head. And big head is equal to 8R00. And small head equals to 0, 0, 0. Their positions. Bi equals to 0 at the first, and Bj is equals to 0 at the first. Bsi is equals to 0 at the first, and Sj equals to 0 at the first. Now we are ready. Now we have to go through the So now we have the biggest number in big head and the smallest number in small head and their positions. Now we have to display them. Yes, let's check our program. Three is like the optimal one, which everyone uses. biggest number is 90, smallest number is minus 5, and their positions 90, 0, 1, 0, 1, 90, minus 5, 0, 2, right? So get it from the description and comment your problems. Thank you.